Welcome to this video where I'll show you an overview of cost management with Microsoft Dynamics 365 for finance and operations. Cost management has two workspaces, cost administration and cost analysis. Let's go to cost administration workspace. Here, you can see the inventory accounting status and the manufacturing accounting status. You can see an overview of the inventory accounting in Inventory Overview tab and use the filters to select a year or even specific items. On the following tab, you can see an overview of the data grouped by site and item group. And you can use the filters as well to see the specific records for each item. Go to Inventory Statement tab. If you'd like to see those records grouped by site or by product hierarchy or by site and product hierarchy, just click on those tabs. Now let's go to Manufacturing Accounting Status tab. Here you can see the work in progress overview the work in progress statement, and the records classified by site and by hierarchy. Now, let's go to cost analysis workspace. On this workspace, you can see analysis for inventory and manufacturing accounting. Under inventory accounting analysis, you can see inventory details, ABC classification for the products, and inventory trends. To see the values for a specific time period, just place the cursor over the graph. And finally, under Manufacturing Accounting Analysis tab, you can see WIP trends. And remember, you can always use the filters to select the data you want to see.